eyeshadow base. I'm using the Urban Decay 24/7 eye pencil, and we're just gonna apply that on the lid. Now, using a small smudge brush, I'm going to diffuse the harsh line. Palette is from Bonnie Cosmetics. I'm gonna go with the black shade. I'm gonna gently pat and set the base. Grabbing this shade. Now you're gonna trust the process and blend everything. Now, using the silicone brush, I'm gonna pick this Outer Space Bonnie Cosmetics Press Glitter. I'm gonna gently dab and build the glitter. Okay, I cannot emphasize enough how good this pencil is. I'm gonna gently smoke it out. Going with the Matte Velvet Lash by Kiss. For mascara, I'm going with my favorite of this year. And this is the final look. This is so cute for the spooky season. Let me know if you would want to see more of Halloween glam.
I've been confused as of late.
Yeah.
Gel Liner 77.
If you're playing me, keep it on the low. Cause my heart can't take it anymore.
Let's do this together. I'm going to be using this brand new palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. But first, I'm going to show you guys how beautiful this palette is. Here we go. Look at the pigment. Oh my god. We're going to start off by priming the eyelid. And we're going to be doing my favorite lash curler hack. Placing the curler right in the inner corner to create the cut crease. With a pencil brush, I'm going with the shade Noble. Should have something like this. Using the side of the curler for the wing. Same shade, and we're going to trace. And you should have something like this. Now I'm going to trace the lash line. Using the shade Ashes, I'm going to blend this out. And this as well. Applying the shade Heavenly in the inner corner. Then I'm using Haze to meet the wing. Smoking the lower lash line with the shade Nova. Iconic London for mascara. And this is the final look. Let's get a closer look. I'm obsessed. I'm like really feeling myself in this look. Let me know what you think.
I call it a moment. I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment.
Every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna
up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on.
Yeah.
eyeshadow tutorial.
El gatito tuyo te perdió por negligencia y yo que no creo en la abstinencia. Esta noche en la cama va a haber turbulencia. Qué rico tu mamá, te voy a dar la permanencia.
See this, we want this, we love this, we need this, but this.
I guess we float down my back, I want a picture with a baseball bat. Hoes don't like when I talk like that, please don't bark cause Millie bite back.
Prom season is about to start and here's a look that will work for any look.
Take this brown, primarily focus in the front to contour your crease area. To blend out, take a light brown and start blending out in circular motions. Then go ahead and grab an eye base and cut your crease. Apply a pink shimmer all over your lid and then your inner corner apply a lighter pink. Create a smoky wing, so go ahead and take black eyeshadow and create that wing, then blend it out with a dark brown and then lighter brown. Extend that liner into your inner corner and then apply brown into your waterline. Make sure to smudge it out and then you can apply that pink shimmer again. Apply lashes or mascara, add rhinestones if you want because it's prom. Like and comment for more.